My name is Terquin Mott. Today I invite you to spend a day with me doing my workout.
He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. When you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. If you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to want it. You got to go days without, listen to me, you got to want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. Beyonce said once she was on the set doing her thing, 3 days had gone by, she forgot she didn't eat. Because she was engaged. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep. So I got an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. Cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. So you'll never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. The important thing is this. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. I'm so grateful that the slaves didn't drop and quit. Say, I'm just gonna stop. I'm a slave. I'm just gonna be a slave. I'm gonna quit. Listen to me. The slave said, we will live because one day we will become. So today, although we're slaves, we're gonna act like we're free. And one day, our children will be free. If the slaves would have just said, we quit, we give up, we would have died in the middle passage. But some slaves said, I don't care what we go through, we gonna survive this. Our people did not quit. Harriet Tubman not only made it, she went back and got some more. She said, you know what, I made it, but I'm gonna walk all, listen to me, not ride the bus, I'm gonna walk all the way back down to the stop to get some more. And you quitting on 1825? Is temporary. It may last for a minute or an hour or a day or even a year, but eventually it will subside and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever. At the end of pain is success. You're not gonna die because you felt a little pain. I'm exactly where I want to be because I realize I gotta commit my very being to this thing. I gotta breathe it, I gotta eat it, I gotta sleep it. And until you get there, you will never be successful in life. But once you get there, I guarantee you, the world is yours. So work hard for you to have whatever you want.
do, do.